I think it was a very crisp, very, very focused healthcare summit where very, very relevant stakeholders were there from each and every startup of the healthcare ecosystem, be it on the diagnostic side, be it on the management side, be it doctors and tech part. So very well covered, and it was a pleasure and honor both to be part of that. For any IT professional in any hospital, one of the primary roles is to ensure that there is an adoption and implementation of HIS across each and every department, be it daycare, emergency, OPD and IPD. And I, you know, with very justifiable proud, I can say that, you know, that journey is very, very rich. In Medanta, we have 100% adoption of EMR in IPD department. Labs are 100% digitalized. My reports are 100% digital. And each and everything is available on report portal for patients to download. They don't have to come to the hospital to collect anything. Similarly, each and every doctor appointment can be done on a report portal without coming to the hospital. Patient can get an appointment through WhatsApp, calling on a phone, or going to the website and do the booking. So there are a lot of very service excellence oriented experience have been given to the patient on HIS as well as on the to the doctors on adoption side. Major challenge on the interoperability side is that we don't have any standardization with respect to HIS definition. With when I say HI definition, it mainly pertains to patient demography and patient clinical history. Once we have that adoption and Government of India, Ministry of Family and Welfare is coming up with some standards, which we are very hopeful will be adopted. It is going to be like equivalent of Aadhaar in the country. What it means is that whether a patient is coming to a particular hospital or a clinic or a lab or a diagnostic center, is identification will move from one service center to another service center without having getting re-registered. And this will found, you know, this will be formation of the basic foundation for the national registry of patient in the country, which will help to do a lot of policy implementation India-wide.